This is John F. Kennedy, third youngest of the 29 wives to live in the White House.
Mrs. Kennedy, I want to thank you for letting us visit your official home. This is obviously the room from which much of your work on it is directed.
Yes, it's attic and cellar all in one. Since our work started, we receive hundreds of letters every day. This is where we evaluate all the finds, see if we want to keep them, if they'll fit into our budget.
Mrs. Kennedy, every First Lady and every administration since President Madison's time has made changes, greater or smaller, in the White House. Before we look at any of the changes you've made, now, what's your basic plan?
Well, I really don't have one, because I think this house will always grow and should. It just seemed to me such a shame when we came here to find hardly anything of the past in the house. Hardly anything before 1902.
Now, suppose that you and your committee were to acquire some of the things that are in this room. What happens when the next president's wife comes into the White House?
Well, if they don't want it, in the past, you see, they could sell it or throw it out.